Smash that burrito.
I love this one. Because it has a lot of potatoes in it. Last time it didn't have potatoes.
See, now she's feeling better. Look at her. Having a conversation, everything.
We'll park that Casey. We parked that Casey because there was no other place to park. We both went to the same middle school.
We had a class together,
but we did not know each other until senior year. My senior year, her junior year, which is kind of cool. Very hectic for finding parking on Pearl Street because it's a Greek fest. Ugh. Or, you know what we could do? We can just buy an apartment on Pearl Street. Works a lot better. Don't even have to drive. Not that bad. I was looking at some of them. Like an apartment right off Pearl. It's about 900,000. It's not too bad. See, I'm thinking big. Sasquatch over here wants a dog.
Three.
We want three dogs. We don't have three dogs. Wait, just wait.
Maybe not all at once, but.
Yeah. Thank you, love.
And then quarters, because I think for the Ferris wheel, you have to use quarters. I'll keep the quarters in
there. See, she's giving me stacks. Find you a girlfriend that gives you stacks. Not the other way around. I'm a lazy ass. I went to Jesus school. I had some of my friends there, my intelligent friends, and they kicked me out. They kicked me out because, one, I didn't do it, and two, I didn't get any of it because imagine trying to go to school, and especially it being about Jesus in Spanish. I speak Spanish. I'm not Mexican, but I just...
In summer, I think that's the difference.
Yeah, and we had to come at like 8 o'clock in the morning. Like, I ain't trying to come see Jesus at 8 o'clock in the morning. We had to pay $200 to go to Jesus school, and I didn't even learn. I have never read the Bible.
After all these kids, did you go to church?
Yeah, I went to church. My mom made me go to church. But that's the thing is, they have good food. Like, yeah. That is the main reason I was excited to go to church every Sunday.
Like a baby holder.
This dude got his dog in a baby holder.
We gotta get our dog in a backpack.
No, our dog's gonna be too fat.
Yeah, cause you go home and feed him. This ride right here.
Oh, you.
I got
you
in
it. It right? And
it, yeah, it spins.
Did you get in it last year?
I got it. No, it was a while back.
Oh,
I got
like
in
you're
it.
Dumb.
I got it and I threw up.
Really?
The throw up was like spinning so fast.
You threw up inside?
It threw up inside. It was gross.
That's so gross.
It was gross.
I went in it and I didn't throw up. I didn't know what the ride was. I was like, what's going on?
And it spins and you're like, argh. Yeah. We didn't get on the Ferris wheel or thingamajigger because there's too much of a line. There's way too much of a line. It was going really slow, so I was like, yeah, I'm not trying to do that. Man, I found the minions. Like, there's like a little secret passage over there, and I guarantee you that's where all the minions go. I guarantee it. The little guys from Despicable Me, a whole bunch of them just in there partying, making all the clothes for Urban Outfitters.
Just got to the park.
I'm in Bab. We just got some watermelon and some sparkling water. And now we're just chilling, hanging out.
Bad mood.
It's okay. Yeah, Bob was in a little bit bad mood.
Almost a year and a half.
The key to it is communication. We communicate very well. Sometimes we mess up,
We're humans. It's all right. People mess up. But we communicate very well. We talk to each other. We don't go to bed angry. We never do. And even in the beginning, when she didn't spend the night at my house and I spent the night at her house, I would call her so that we'd figure situations out. So that I just wanted to make sure that she was happy and I was happy. So you go to bed happy.
So basically, when we first started dating, I thought it was so cute. I don't think I've told you this. I thought it was so cute. Whenever you wanted to make plans with me, you'd always call me. You didn't text me, you always call me. And I was like, hello? Because I always answer the phone a question. True. And I'm like, hello? And he's like, hey. He's like, I'm like, hi. And he's like, so I was wondering. Every time it was the same. I was wondering if, and then he'd ask me if I wanted to do it. I like that you called me. You stopped calling me. You don't call me anymore.
I'm at work. When I'm at work.
I mean, with you.
Yeah, you're with me.
No, I know. But I thought that was cute that you called me and didn't text me.
See? There's still great guys out there. Not this one, but there's probably you other take ones. Him. I think that just, you can't be a thug around your girlfriend. It just doesn't work. You cannot be Mr. Macho Camacho around your girlfriend. Uh-uh. No matter if you're a gangbanger, if you killed 10 people, it do not matter. When it comes to your girl, you gotta be nice and sweet and soft and stuff like that. And I think that's part of being, I guess, quote-unquote, a man, which I don't consider myself. I still live in my mom's house, so I'm not a man yet, but whatevs. One day we'll get there.
It's gonna be a while.
Well, I don't have to pay rent.
Me either, but I want my own house. I get to decorate. Not house, I want my own apartment.
Yeah.